in 2011, the ANC led by Mrs. Zuma actually used money, you know, to give money to our chairman, Ms. Magwaza, Zanele Magwaza, to found and to split the IFP. There was a big split, a big crisis, but we survived. We're still there. You know, they gave them money and so on, you know. And I was only asked to lead this election because they were in a crisis, because we had asked the people to form branches and they were dragging their feet and we couldn't hold our elective conference. And then they started, you know, pressurizing me, saying that, you know, they don't have money for what you call for a conference, you know, and there's no time now between the elections. I refused. That was done by the top structure of the party. I said they must call all the structures of the party. And a meeting was held here in Durban of all structures. And all of them begged me to say that, you know, let me just lead this and have the conference in July. I'm not here because I want to lead the party, but I'm doing that because I would not allow my party, the party I founded, to go into disarray if they say they're in a crisis. I mean, I should, for a short time, help them with the election. As human beings, of course, we make mistakes. For instance, if you come to this thing of the... I apologize publicly at the TRC, because as leader of the IFP, I mean, the buck stops in front of me. I had to apologize for the things that were done by members who were retaliating, who were revenging and so on, because I'm the leader of the party.